We're at the interim at the end of Saturday at the FIA Karting European Championships in the OK category at Kristianstad. We have our points leader with four victories from the heats today, Dexter Patterson for the Sauber Karting team. You couldn't really make up a day like today. It was perfect in every discipline of each of the heats today. Talk us through the race from your point of view.
Yeah, today was a good day. Through the heats, the track was constantly changing, so it was different tyre management through all the heats, so had to adapt after the first five laps, sort of see what the track's like and suit my driving style to the track. But yeah, with four wins today is good, but we still have another heat tomorrow that we have to try and do our best in.
And that heat is going to be quite a difficult task because you have the likes of Lorenzo Trevisanuto to go up against tomorrow, as well as some of the other drivers who may decide they want to bolt on a fresh set of tyres to get further up the orders. How tricky is the prospect for racing tomorrow morning likely to be?
Yeah, I think it's going to be probably the hardest heat. Also, the tyre wear is probably at its biggest, like the least grip that you have on the tyres from all the heats. And also with Travis starting on P2, it's all about making a good start and then just trying to get away at the start before the guys on new tyres maybe start to catch up.
Looking at how competitive Trevisanuto and Mini have been today, is this the first time you're really starting to feel just how much pressure these guys are going to give you for the last two races of the season?
Yeah, for sure. They're really close to the times that we're doing. We're all within, I think, thousands of each other. So I don't know what Gabriel had in that heat there, but for sure, Travi will be, I think, my biggest competitor this weekend. So we'll see what happens in the heat tomorrow.
Is the fact that Trevisanuto has been beaten once today by one of his opposition and you haven't a little bit of comfort knowing that he won the World Championship here last year and almost had a psychological advantage coming into the weekend?
Maybe, but the track could be totally different. As I say, it was changing all the time. So we'll see tomorrow what the track does and maybe the pace will differ. But yeah.
With things being so ultra-competitive at the front, is the win really the target? Or when it is as ultra-competitive as it is, will a podium be enough to keep you in a good position?
Yeah, I think realistically we're looking at top five finish is still a good result points-wise. Anything better is a bonus. So yeah, if we get the last heat over and done with and then we see where we start for the final and then we go from there.
Congratulations on today, Dexter. A brilliant job all round.
Well done. Thank you.